Welcome to Herald of Glory Devotional. Today, Thursday, June 11th, 2020. Theme, Love, the Bond of Perfection. Colossians chapter 3 verse 14, King James Version. And above all these things, put on charity, which is the bond of perfectness. According to the scriptures, for anyone to know that you are genuinely born again, you must be able to continue to love your neighbor unconditionally. This is something the devil and his children cannot do. The devil keeps record of evil for ages until he gets the opportunity to avenge his offenders. He is the one who influences humans to take the life of others in the name of vengeance. As for God, he is love. So he easily forgives any offender who asks for forgiveness. Is it truly possible to love your neighbor unconditionally? Yes, it is. God says you must because he knows the product he has made. What has God made you? He has made you love in order to continue to love others. The Bible says, Beloved, let us love one another, for love is of God. And everyone that loveth is born of God and knoweth God. This verse implies that love is the very essence of God. He passed the divine essence to you through spiritual birth. Anyone who is born again has become love and is able to continue to love unconditionally. Can eagle fail to soar? An eagle which is not able to soar has either not gained consciousness of herself or was raised among chicks. Why? Because it is the eagle's nature to soar. As a Christian, it is your nature to continue to love unconditionally. Your love proves that you are fully grown in the Spirit. Your love gives evidence to the fact that you are born again, having God's nature and character. Your love affirms you to be the offspring of God. Love holds all the virtues of God together in perfect harmony. Jesus said, Your love for one another will prove to the world that you are my disciples. John chapter 13 verse 35, New Living Translation. Prayer. Please pray. Dear Father, thank you for making me who I am. I am love. I love always. I cannot be offended, neither do I give offense to anyone. Thank you, Father, for giving me the best example of love. Amen. Further study, John chapter 13 verse 34. A new commandment I give unto you, that ye love one another as I have loved you, that ye also love one another. Romans chapter 8 verse 13. For if ye live after the flesh, ye shall die. But if ye live through the Spirit, do mortify the deeds of the body, ye shall live. James chapter 2 verse 8. If you fulfill the royal law according to the scripture, thou shalt love thy neighbor as thyself, ye do well. 1 year Bible reading, Job chapter 35 to chapter 37. Pastor Julius Glanfield Christ Lord, heralding the glorious church. To receive free hard copy prints of the devotional or to be a partner, kindly contact +233 555 500 100 +233 555 500 100 Follow, like and share Herald of Glory on Facebook and Instagram daily. Facebook, Herald of Glory. Instagram, Herald of Glory. Enjoy a perfect day. You are blessed.